We are at the Seagull Lake and the ski area. I'll be showing a drone view of the same in some time.
As I mentioned, I am at Seagull now, which is a small village and a municipality in Prievidza district, which is in the western part of Slovakia. As you can see, the lakes are icy during winter, and this is the area which gets the first snow, so the kids enjoy sledging and playing with the snow. This is one of the famous ski tourist attraction areas in Slovakia, and here, because of Corona, you can see the ski lifts are not working actually, and there are multiple levels of the slope where kids can reach only up to half the level where we have gone. And in normal times, you will see multiple people, you know, playing around with ski, and there are a lot of resorts for the tourists in the nearby areas, which is very affordable, and this is one of the beautiful places you will ever visit in Slovakia. For the resorts, a nominal price would be around 25 euros to 30 euros per person for a night. So if it's a group booking, I believe you'll get some offers, and pre-booking, like, you know, booking in advance would save you a lot of money. You can check for the resorts near Seagull. It's one of the must visit areas, I must say.